Part one of today's clinical quiz. The parents have noticed that these white and yellow cysts have formed on the roof of the mouth of their newborn baby. If you think you know what these are called, put your answer in the comments section. Otherwise, check out part two where I explain this.